Hello knowledge seekers, welcome to Eklavya Gyan. Today we are going to discuss the geography of Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh region. Kashmir is a northwestern region of Indian subcontinent. Historically, the term Kashmir was used to refer to the valley lying between the Great Himalayas and the Pir Panjal range. Today, Kashmir refers to a large area that includes Jammu and Kashmir, administered by India, comprising Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh region, the Pakistani-administered region, north areas like Gilgit-Baltistan and Pak-occupied Kashmir, the Chinese-administered region called Aksai Chin. Kashmir was originally an important center of Hinduism and later of Buddhism. Since 1947, when Pakistan separated from India, the region has had a Muslim majority. In the 17th century, the Mughal Emperor Jahangir set his eyes on the valley of Kashmir and said that if paradise could be experienced anywhere on the earth, it was there, living in a houseboat on the mesmerizing Dal Lake. The name Kashmir means a land desiccated from water. According to Hindu ancient history, sage Kashyap drained a lake to produce the land now known as Kashmir. There is evidence of a former extensive lake in the physical geography. The Kashmir region is bordered by China to the east, India to the south, Pakistan to the west, and Afghanistan to the north. Aksai Chin, which in Uyghur terms means China's desert of white stones, and is referred to as the Soda Plain, is a vast desert of salt at heights of 16,400 feet, which is 5,000 meters. The Kashmir region has a total area of 3,32,413 square kilometers, which is bigger than California but smaller than Texas. Areas of the component territories are Jammu and Kashmir, that is 2,22,236 square kilometers, the Kashmir Valley, 15,520 square kilometers, POK, that is 13,297 square kilometers, northern areas that are 69,971 square kilometers, and Aksai Chin, that is 31,945 square kilometers. Jammu and Kashmir can be divided into four geographical regions: the Shivalik Hills, the Kashmir Valley, and the surrounding Himalayas, the Pir Panjal range, and the Indus River basin comprising of Leh and Kargil. Aksai Chin is geographically part of the Tibetan Plateau and the Changtang. The region is almost uninhabited and sees little precipitation due to the Himalayas and the other mountains to the south soaking up the Indian monsoon. The Kashmir Valley is famous for its beautiful mountainous landscapes. Ladakh is renowned for its remote mountain beauties. Mountain ranges including the Pir Panjal range, the Himalayas, the Jaskar range, the Karakoram range, the Nunkun range, and the Shivalik range. The main Kashmir Valley is 62 miles, that is 100 kilometers wide. The Himalayas divide the Kashmir Valley from Ladakh. This densely settled and beautiful valley has an average height of 1850 meters above sea level, but the surrounding Pir Panjal range has an average elevation of 5000 meters. Occupied Kashmir boasts some of the Pakistan's most scenic mountains and river valleys. The region includes a significant part of the Himalayas. The northern areas has the Karakoram range and the western Himalayas. The Pamir mountains are to the north and the Hindu Kush lies to the west. Among the highest mountains are the Godwin Austin, the second highest in the world at 8,611 meters, and Nanga Parbat, the ninth highest in the world at 8,125 meters. One of the most feared mountains in the world. Three of the world's seven longest glaciers are in the northern areas: the Biafra Glacier, the Baltoro Glacier, and the Batura Glacier. The Deosai Plains, located above the tree line, are the second highest plains in the world at 4,115 meters. The Deosai Plains, declared a national park in 1993 and snowbound for half the year, cover almost 3,000 square kilometers. The climate in the region ranges from subtropic in the southwestern lowland to alpine in the high mountain areas. Precipitation is variable. It is heavier in areas west and south of the great ranges affected by monsoonal winds and sparse to the north and east. In the south, around Jammu, rainfall averages 1.6 to 2 inches of rain per month between January and March. In the hot season, temperature in Jammu city can reach up to 40 degrees Celsius, while in July and August, heavy though erratic rainfall occurs with monthly extremes of 25.5 inches. Srinagar receives as much as 25 inches of rain, with the wettest month being March to May with around 3.3 inches of rain a month. Across from the main Himalayan range, even the southwest cloud banks break up, and the climate of Ladakh and Jaskar is extremely dry and cold. PUK is cold and mountainous in the north, whilst it has a hot and subtropic climate in the southern Mirpur region. The climate of the northern areas varies from region to region. The river Jhelum is the only major Himalayan river which flows through the Kashmir Valley. River Indus, Tawi, Ravi and Chenab are the major rivers flowing through the state. Jammu and Kashmir is home to several Himalayan glaciers. There are several high-altitude lakes in the northern areas, including Shivsar Lake in Devsai Plain and Satpara Lake in Skardu. The Jammu and Kashmir region has loamy soil rich in magnesia as well as clay, sandy soil and peat. The area is rich in pines, conifers and medicinal herbs. In Jammu, there are maples, horse chestnut and silver fir. At the higher altitude, there are birch, rhododendron, berbers and a large number of herbal plants. In the hilly regions of Doda, Udhampur, Poonch and Rajouri, fauna includes leopards, cheetahs and deers, wild sheep, bear, brown musk shrews and muskrats. Varieties of snakes, bats, lizards and frogs are found in the region. The game birds in Jammu include chakor, snow partridges, pheasants and peacocks. The most magnificent of trees in Kashmir is the giant chinar. Mountain ranges have dense deodar, pine, fir, walnut, willow, almond and cider, while the dense forests contain ibex, snow leopard, musk deer, wolf, markhor, red bear and black bears. There are ducks, goose, partridge, chakor, pheasant, wagtails, herons, water pigeons, warblers and doves. In the arid desert of Ladakh, some 240 species of local and migratory birds have been identified, including black-necked crane. Ladakh has yaks, Himalayan ibex, Tibetan antelopes, snow leopards, wild ass, red bears and gazelles. Jammu and Kashmir is in an area of high earthquake risk, classified as Zone 4, a high damage risk zone, with areas classified as very high damage risk. Srinagar, the ancient capital of Jammu and Kashmir, lies alongside Dal Lake and is famous for its canals and houseboats. Srinagar, with an altitude of 1600 meters, served as a favored summer capital for many foreign conquerors who found the heat of the northern Indian plain in the summer oppressive. Just outside the city are the beautiful Shalimar, Nishat and Chashma Shahi gardens created by Mughal emperors. PUK's capital is Muzaffarabad. Gilgit town and Skardu are respectively the capitals of Gilgit and Baltistan. Other important towns including Anantnag, Jammu and Leh. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe our channel and share it with your friends.